For me, it was really about the interdisciplinary nature of the program. I came out of a policy-based undergrad degree and really wanted to continue on with that, that sort of study. And as well for me, being in an environment field, wanting to focus again on the policy elements, I found most programs at the time were either science-based or law-based, but you really couldn't find a policy-based environment program, and so that was a real draw for me. Again, I think that that term interdisciplinary is really where the value added lies for the Balsillie School. You know, it allows us to focus on so many different areas, and be it law, economics, finance, policy, politics. And so having that really well-rounded worldview coming out, you're able to make those connections and see things as a system. I think it really is a valuable asset in the working world today.